interest. I think after the first set of emotions from Amsterdam, I thought the film might not work. Again, I was very nervous when I showed it in Romania. I organized a screening. Unfortunately, you know, documentaries and especially, well, documentaries in general don't get in the cinemas in Romania. I think Tudor Giurgiu can tell you better why he's here. But I made a screening. I organized myself with my team. We organized screenings in cinemas, and it was very well received. I think we had about 5 screenings in Bucharest, organized by us in different places. They were all absolutely full and very, very successful. Besides that, we were in a few Romanian festivals, in Transylvania Film Festival and Sighișoara Film Festival, and all, I guess, most of the other festivals in Romania. So it's working fine. And in Romania, actually, I was lucky to have the film bought by HBO, so it's broadcasted by HBO. I don't know if it's, anyone watches it, but it's there. Yes, please.
Can you give us an idea of when did your parents move out of the village and what city they went to and were you like,
I didn't grow up in the village. I'm quite a city boy, I would say. So they were always in the village. My grandparents, they were always in the village. They built that house after they got married. They built it themselves, and they were always there. And so they had 3 children: an older son, my mother, and a younger son. And the younger son is my uncle, who died, and to whom I dedicated this film. It was a very big tragedy, and I think you can see in the film that though they are cheerful, that there's something, you know, floating in the air, and that's a lot of sadness for losing the younger son, which was actually during my shootings. I decided not to include that in the film in a very obvious way, but it's there. And I don't know the dates when my mother moved away from the village, but my sister grew up when she was little, grew up in the village. I was a city boy. If I would stay in the countryside for more than a week, I would get sick when I was little. No, the city is Piatra Neamț, which is very close to this village, and I grew up there, and when I finished high school, I moved to Bucharest to go to film school. My family is still in Piatra Neamț, in this village. Any other questions? If not... Yeah, you know, I get told this, that I should stop going to festivals and I should start making a new film, but it's very much fun to go to festivals. I'm making a short film just immediately as I go back from here. It's going to be a fiction film with surrealistic elements, so it's quite different from this one, and I have a couple of more ideas for documentaries. And I think I have a lot of open doors now for getting money and for getting support. But in the same time, I have such high expectations that it's a huge pressure on me right now to be able to say that, okay, this is an idea good enough to be my second film after the success of the first one. So it's a very, very hard step to make the second documentary after the completely unexpected success with Constantin and Elena.